leaving the, we've just left the Grand Canyon National Park, and we're heading south towards Williams right now. The sky is absolutely beautiful. It's a little overcast where we are right now. You're looking at our new wiper blades. I had to put something like that in. Yes, we stopped to get the car serviced on the way. In Flagstaff, we had, the oil change and new air filter and new fuel filter and all those things and new wipers, because last night it dripped a little bit after we left the Petrified Forest National Park, and it rained a little bit, and then we were driving amongst these semis that were kicking a little bit of rain up into the air right into our big, big expensive glass windshield there in front of us. And we turned the wipers on and couldn't see anything. See,
smeared the bugs around.
It smeared the bugs around, and not that there were that many bugs, but the wiper blades were done. They had been through about four or five Victoria winters, and over there it rains a lot. And when it rains a little bit, and your wipers catch the dry parts, then they go ja 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 right over the whole thing. Like the sound effects?
Ja, 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 ja.
Yeah, you know how they go ja, 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 over the...
Oh, such a quick...
Yeah?
Did we mention we saw a coyote?
Yes, I think we did mention we saw a coyote.
Can you tell we're thrilled?
We are thrilled. Even that guy driving like a total asshole didn't dampen the enthusiasm of that coyote. We saw him. He walked up right to the road, almost right next to us. And then I didn't think of bringing out the camera. I thought, oh, he'll be gone before I pull the camera out. No, he started to leisurely take a walk in the right direction where I was pointed. And so I pulled the camera out, and he stopped to take a
munch.
Well, there wasn't much to munch. Don't they chase mice and things like that?
I don't know.
There wasn't, well, maybe he was chewing on grass, I don't know.
I think so.
You think so? Anyway, he was so well camouflaged in this brush that you almost couldn't see him, but then when he put his head up, you saw him definitely, that was a coyote. Then he was slowly walking away, and I got him slowly walking away. So that was just nifty. Now all we gotta do is see a roadrunner, and we're in the right country to do that. But they don't usually run on roads. You usually see them on the dirt, on the desert somewhere. Anyhow, oh, there's even some purple flowers on the side of the road.
There has been.
Yeah.
Quite a few.
Yeah. I wonder if that's fireweed.
No.
No. Fireweed, no. You get up in Alaska.
It's more pink.
Fireweed's pinker, this is more purple. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. We've got our local botany expert right here.
A girl knows what a girl knows.
Or something. Ah, awesome day. The only thing is it was kind of cloudy at the Grand Canyon. If we'd had this weather just back there, it would have been marvelous.
But and it was a little bit rainy, too.
It was a little bit rainy, too, but... The weather forecast I looked at was for Flagstaff, which is like this, partly cloudy. I should have... Bless you, honey. Bless you. Hope you're not coming down with something.
Nope.
Oh, good.
No.
Good.
Sunshine sneezes.
Sunshine sneezes.
Fat quick.
Fat quick.
Fat quick. Fat quick.
Fat quick.